German doctors treating Pyotr Verzilov, a member of the Russian protest group Pussy Riot, say claims he was poisoned are highly plausible based on his symptoms. One of his doctors told reporters there was no evidence that Mr. Verzilov was suffering from a long-term illness.